count from UG CAM office is a total vote count of 71 out of a total eligible voters of 272. I have two tally sheets. I have one for the cumulative tally and one that I'll tally as we go along and sort of make indications as to whose vote was cast for whom. Everything seem good? And I'm going to open the envelope. And this was in the safe overnight. And this was received through 5 p.m. yesterday, which was the 15th, if memory serves me. 14th, 15th? Opening the 14th. Opening the envelope now. Balance, confirm that's empty. Mm-hmm. You may want to. Yeah, I'm going to use this as a writing pad.
Awesome.
Okay. Put the ballots over here, tally sheet here, and I'm just going to work on the tally sheet by candidate. Okay. These one at a time. Envelope sealed. Vote is for all three.
Okay.
Marking one mark for each.
Can I ask or make a suggestion?
Yeah.
Is it necessary you open the envelopes? Can I open the envelopes?
I think that's fine.
Yeah. Is that okay?
Anybody have any
suggestions? I think it should be okay. Yeah.
That'd be great. Mary, feel free to get in on this if you want to open envelopes to your.
I'll stack things over
here. Okay, you're the stacker then. No write-in, one on vote for each one.
Okay.
No write-in, one vote for each one. No write-in, one vote for each one. No write-in, two votes. One person declined to vote for Sandra Bolger, so one for Andrew Morris, one for Sasha Strzok. One vote for each candidate. One for each candidate. One for each candidate. Andrew Morris only. One for each candidate. For each candidate?
Two only.
Two only. One vote for not for Sandra Bolger, one for each of the other two candidates. One for each candidate.
Not be good at factory work.
One for Sandra Bolger, one for Andrew Morris. One for each of the three candidates. For each of the three candidates. One for each of the three candidates.
Only Sandra Bolger.
Only Sandra Bolger. One, three, two, three candidates. One for Sasha Strunk, declining to vote for the other two. Strunk, I'm sorry. One for each of the three candidates. 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 No items. One for each of the three candidates. One for each of the three candidates. So there's another bench. So these are all empty?
Yes.
So just about a third of the way through. No write-in candidates, one for each of the three candidates. 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 One for Sasha Strunk, one for Andrew Morris, decline for Sandra Bolger. One for each of the three candidates. One for Andrew Morris, one for Sasha Strunk, decline for Sandra Bolger. One for each of the three candidates. Our first write-in candidates. One for Simhan Mandiam. It says Simon. I think we can all agree this is Simhan.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And one for Tina Dresick. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Tracy, I'm sorry. One for Sandra Bolger. One for Sasha Strunk. Decline on the other two. No write-ins. There's a commentary here about why they believe that there's less than full participation. Three candidates, three write-ins, and there's some more writing on the back that just is a statement about how they view the community. But one for each candidate. Okay. I'll take this one first. One for Andrew Morris, one for Sandra Bolger, decline for Sandra Strunk. sir. One for each candidate. One for each candidate. I don't think we're allowing multiple votes for one candidate. This is one vote for Andrew Morris.
One vote for Andrew Morris.
Agreed? One vote for Andrew Morris, one for Sasha Strunk, decline for Sandra Boulder. Can you see these empty envelopes here?
Yes.
One for Sasha Strunk, one for Sandra Boulder, decline for Andrew Morris, no write-in. One for Sasha Strunk, decline for the other two candidates, no write-in. One for each of the three candidates, no write-ins.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi. One for Andrew Morris, one for Sasha Strunk, decline for Sandra Boulder, no write-in. That was declined for Sandra Boulder, correct? Validating? Declined
yes.
for Sandra
yes.
Boulder. One for each of the three candidates, no write-ins. One for each of the three candidates, no write-ins. One for Sasha Strunk, no write-ins, declined for the other two. One for each of the three candidates. One for Andrew Morris, no write-ins, declined for the other two. One for each of the three candidates. One for Sasha Strunk, declined for the other two, no write-ins. One for Sandra Boulder, one for Sasha Strunk, declined for Andrew Morris, no write-in. One for Sasha Strunk, declined for the other two, no write-in. One for each of the three candidates. One for each of the three candidates. One for Andrew Morris, declined for the other two, no write-ins. One for each of the three candidates. 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 One for Andrew Morris, no write-in, declined for the other two. One for Sasha Strunk, no write-ins, declined for the other two. One for each of the three candidates. There's a write-in for Sandra Bolger, but we're only allowing one vote per, so one vote for Sandra Bolger, effectively no other write-ins or other votes. One for Andrew Morris, one for Sasha Strunk, declined for Sandra Bolger, no write-in. One for each of the three candidates. What's the note say? Just in the interest of full disclosure. Received in the Dropbox in this condition. Was the open already, envelope already open?
Yeah.
Okay. Can we all agree that that's acceptable?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Okay. This is three votes for Andrew Morris. Again, we're only allowing one vote for candidates and one vote for Andrew Morris. And that is 71. Somebody validate their 71 lines there, and then we'll do the tally. That's what I was going to do. I'm smarter than I look, Mary.
No, I took a look at it.
You're good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Did you see that?
I'm going to make a mark for a circle for a negative just so I can do the math. Is that acceptable to everybody on the tally sheet?
This is garbage, everyone. So, thank you very much, Mary. And you're the smart one here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 16. Can we validate my math?
All right, so total vote count is, and obviously we have one for Simhan and one for Tina Dresky, sorry. I agree, we have three candidates who've been elected. Mm-hmm. So Sandra Bolger, Andrew Morris, and Sasha Strunk are the new three members for the HAC.
Okay.
I'm signed certifying. Date today is?
15th.
Validated. So June 2023. Do we need a witness? No, I think this serves as a witness.
We can both. Okay.
You have the rest of the envelope somewhere?
Yeah, I'm just kind of straight envelope for you.
Okay.
Thank you.
I think we're done, guys. Mm-hmm.